Dolly. Do you have volume on that? Do you have a speaker?
Uh huh.
So they can hear what I'm saying?
Uh huh.
That's in your TV land?
A 6-to-1 zoom, which is, yeah.
Really?
Ask permission? I'm sure Hussein would like to have it on the video.
Can I take Dave's picture?
If you would like that, Dad.
Dave, do you mind being videoed?
This is Dave, my housemate. We're documenting this for future generations, Dave. So,
oh, good.
So speak into the mic, say whatever's on your mind.
Say his whole name.
Dave DePola.
Welcome to the land of enchantment and the city different.
Do you know Tommy DePola?
Who's he?
I'm sorry?
Do you know who Tommy DePola is? He's a famous children's artist and author.
How did you spell his name?
P-O-M-I. Oh,
okay. Favorite author is this man named Michael French.
This is great, Dad.
Who writes books helping kids cope with contemporary problems.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Dysfunctional families.
Mm-hmm.
If both green lights for the words.
I've read one of his books, but I can't think of what title.
Yeah.
And I've had a student who did a paper.
He lives here in Santa Fe.
Oh, is that right?
I
didn't know that.
I meet him,
uh-huh.
Which is very interesting.
Well, what else did you, what was the, how was the course structured?
Well, first of all, they talked about teaching reading to children. And
it was in an education department.
Yeah, and I was fascinated to find out that it's never too early to start reading to kids.
Oh, yeah.
And to start talking to kids and not...
I'm looking for the syllabus that I have for the course.
Oh, I'd like to see that. I'm always interested in how other people teach it.
Be honest with you. I don't remember much, unfortunately. Really, at the time, I was trying to just go through the motions to get my certificate.
Yeah, this machine is fun.
pictures of that dog.
Hi. Who is this? Highest mountains up there, that's the Pecos Wilderness.
The full furthest away.
Yeah. But there's even a better view up here, so why don't we do that?
Get up there. Oh, Sully, get there. Good girl. Drop.
Snow was up there.
Snow was
what
up there
yesterday. What
about
those mountains up there? Are they not yesterday. Part of the Rockies?
No, that's a huge volcano.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you. When you get a chance, feel this rock. It's just soft.
Do you think they carved out that hole first?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And
that's carved out.
How did it get to be black?
Fire.
They burned it.
And they carve on it. Sometimes there's also a magnesium composite.
Step over sort of where I'm saying you so you get a different angle too.
And you see all the little holes back in there?
Uh-huh.
Now this is on private land, so some of this is Yeah, this little critter.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah.
But there's definitely a face. Did you get that picture?
Yeah.
I didn't understand that. The figure.
Yeah, I'll tell you who does. What are you thinking about?
And look at the animal up there. Isn't that an animal, the white, with a sort of solid body and head with the eye?
Mm-hmm.
Like
see, we're going, the next place we're going is a place where they built rubble.
And also, according to that book, that got so big in some places that they started having outlying.
Yeah, Chaco Canyon, that's the place.
New Mexico, land of enchantment. It is.
Now,
I guess the first time I was here was in 83.
Yeah, look at it. Scope of that.
Oh, here's the path.
Look at that bug.
Turn around.
Well, that's your leaning too forward. Lean back in the hill. Put your weight over your heel.
Thank you.
this is a kiva. Say.
In the center is the hole where they prayed to the spider woman who created the earth. In the fireplace, the fire, in the depressions would grow, would be sacrifices of, or offerings of corn and wheat and grain. And they would have logs across the top, and only men would go inside. There would be a ladder that led.
What happened? Why the world got so backwards?
Kiva is carved out of the. These people just left. No one knows why they left.
So 700 years is the old last.
Yeah.
And no one knows where they left.
No one knows where they went.
No archaeological traits?
I don't think so. No, these are the ancestors of the Hopi Indian, probably.
What's the oldest record in this area?
In this area? Much older than this.
It's 80 rather than BC, is that right?
Yeah.
And the river down there provided the water for them. You know, it's peaceful, but at the same time, awesome.
How is that?
There's a ruggedness about
it. The canyon.
And this village is called what?
I'm not sure.
You're reading it, Mark. What's it called?
This Longhouse?
No, that's not Longhouse. That's just a ruin. Longhouse.
What is there?
Oh, can that can't?
They're petroglyphs, yes. They're reverse petroglyph. Black.
Well, you have a pictograph.
This is the village, the 700 years ago.
No.
And we're shooting this from a grotto. Would you call it a grotto?
Oh,
it's wide angle enough.
Do you see that little chipmunk in there?
Where?
Yeah, come here.
Oh, that's all right. This is a dead bat. That is just like
it. Okay, thank you, Kofi.
That is just the cathedral. Now this tree is too much up.
Are those the ceremonial caves?
Yeah, we're almost there.
Oh, can we go to this trail just a little bit? I'm sorry to impose on you like this.
Right in front of you.
Yes. That's the cathedral.
nothing. Just kills you.
It's good to be here.
Yes, it is.
Hi.
Yes, some grottoes inside, both sides.
Yeah. Yeah.
The reddish base is stained by iron oxide. The white, distinct white layer interrupting the reddish base is sandstone. The cap of the points, when they're not red, are clay. Dark layers are caused by high carbon content. Desert and Museum at Kachina Point is undergoing restoration. Built in the 1920s, it was rebuilt by the Civilian Conservation Corps in the late 1930s.
do you think the trail is?
Right there.
It is a long way.
Thank you. Thank you.
have something to drink? Huh?
Which short?
They're sweet.
Yeah.
And you can eat them. We have to give him some soundtrack. If we don't talk, he won't let the film get boring without any talking.
And what? There are so many saints here.
Do you go and tie a piece of cloth on the saint's marmere?
No, I have never done it. I won't do it.
From Euclid,
yes, that's Euclid.
We passed Euclid, you remember, Margaret?
No, you didn't.
Coming back, yeah, we did. From the Imperial Highway.
Imperial Highway. You passed and you return, huh?
Yes, right. We didn't go through it, but we just passed it. We passed through it.
See, my question is, you shouldn't be asking.
Well, your glasses on, you look perfectly.
You look beautiful, Manish. I promise you, we'll take and show it to everyone in the. You want to drive, Margaret?
Oh, look at that truck.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah.
You're doing it through the window. Why don't you get through the open window?
be.
Let me see.
Did you get the form of the plaque on the other side of the tree about the man that saved it?
No, I'll go ahead.
She was pretty old. 97 years old.
There's any carpet on, is there?
Uh-uh. See, they would have put these down.
too small. They didn't have a name there. Thank you.
dry up, and it's going to do what that does. Another one's dry up, and it'll be dead.
By the time
you see
it, it
gets to cool. Well, it's handy.
Yeah,
it cools off, yeah. I imagine it's still running. I don't know if you can follow this guy. It doesn't spill off that way. You see it out right there?
We'll come here and we'll go down that way where we first tried to park. There's another one way up. And normally now, you know, we don't have any problems with them anymore. You want to go up to the higher one? We're going to drive by them in the car anyway.
Everybody is getting run over. my cokes in the cooler.
Don't let them touch your ice. That's a double.
It's pretty cool down in there anyway.
Yeah, it's doubled.
You want to walk down there?
Look there, don't you find it there?
That was a... How far away is it?
There's another one down here that's a mile and a half away.
How far is that?
I don't know. It has to be further.
When you step down off that step.
Thank you.
the two roads we've already been on.
There's a car coming, which is nice.
And all the different colors. Actually, right straight up above it. You get that one way over there? Yeah, the highway where we came down, see?
Yes.
One.
Hit it once.
Oh, I got it, I got it.
The lower one is the zoo.
I want to look down here.
Okay, let's put your profile with the presidents.
Yes, of course.
Get, turn around, get up there. No, back further. You back, get back.
You can use your zoo.
I'm using it.
Okay, that's enough.
No, it didn't. Okay, now I want you to put down the binoculars and walk toward me. Come on, Risa. Walk toward me. Okay, but I wanted to do your right there. Yeah, I wanted some art in it.
Turned up.
How do you turn it off?
Just hit it.
One light. No, you hit it.
Chris, this way. Chris?
Thank you.
see. Edges of the clouds on the side.
I did.
And the cornfield. Come back here. Some of the pine trees. Corn. The bird. The sounds. Gotta get some of this silver leaf tree over here. There's the moon too.
Cool. Look, interesting. Both of these bodies can photograph the same.
Okay, come out wherever you are. I can't see you. Walk over into the corn. Go into the cornfield. No, you don't have to go in. Come back. You'll get lost to the corn. Come back.
Are you repeating that movie?
Yeah. Come this way.
You can move your camera.
Yeah, but I don't want to keep the sun in. I don't want you to block out.